So I'm here outside the ACLA Amsterdam office with Adam from Common Sights.
Good morning.
So, yeah, hey, so you're here at the track day today?
Yeah, looking forward to seeing all the latest and greatest stuff that ACLA's provided us.
So tell me a bit more about, well, tell me a bit more about Common Sights and what you do there.
Well, Common Sights essentially has adapted the ACLA technology to archaeological and heritage management sector. So looking to do development aid in those sectors and specifically aimed at gearing up capacity and socioeconomic development for the developing world.
So what does that mean in
layman's terms?
Language?
Well, essentially what happens is thousands of archaeologists and heritage management specialists go into the field every year and they're confronted with populations whose heritage this actually is, which don't have the capacity to learn it themselves or to even investigate, say, what the tell mound in their local area might
be. So give me examples of the kind of places we're talking about.
We have several projects at the moment. Three of them are in Vietnam, and they're doing underwater archaeology of sort of the Sino-Vietnamese wars. And basically, Vietnamese populations and Vietnamese heritage management specialists don't have the ability to, say, dive these sites themselves.
Yeah.
So we're sponsoring a program that actually trains local divers to understand the underwater cultural heritage in Vietnam.
Wow. And I mean, it's great to meet you today because I've been really impressed with the way you guys have integrated ACLA RSR into your webs. Well, you wrap the whole thing really neatly together.
Yeah. It's well, we found that sort of good design has the power to create effective communication and people are attracted to that. So I think the back end of the ACLA RSR system is, it works incredibly well for a lot of scientific or, you know, research or development aid sectors, but it still needs a good sugar coating. And I think at Common Sights, what we've done is we've worked together with very good creative designers in and around Amsterdam and have developed a skin on it that looks pretty good and it works really well.
So finally, I mean, what are the problems you've got still? What are the things that, you know, keep you awake at night?
The things that keep me awake at night are have to do more with the ability for our clients to seek funds and to get funds. And we're in the process of busy developing strategies that they can use to sort of better advertise their site. Because it's very easy for people to understand you don't have clean water like ACLA does, and it's very easy for people to go, yeah, everybody should have clean water. But for everybody to understand the past and for everybody to understand their own cultural heritage, it's a different kettle of fish. So we're busy trying to figure out the best way to advertise those projects.
Great. Okay, good to see you.
Yeah, thanks. Good to see you.
Well, we'll see you around.